the following Divas Contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. Making her way to the ring, from Hong Kong, China, Jade Chan.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Manhattan, New York, Cat Girl.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
If history's any indication, this TLC match should be nothing short of extraordinary. Set your DVRs. You won't want to miss a minute of this match.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Wow, what a suplex. Oh, what a roundhouse. And the Butcher sees it coming. From that kick. Oh, reversal. Oh. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in suplex. Great suplex that time. Nice reversal there. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? No, blocked. And the Butcher sees it coming. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ooh, blocked. Oh, out of nowhere. That's not good. And the Butcher sees it coming. That elbow did some damage. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Chan reacting on instinct there. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. And the neck breaker connects. Chen reversed it. Nice reversal.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
And there's the reversal.
Back into the ring now.
A battle of wills now.
It's all okay in this one. No disqualification. And there's the ladder.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Nice reversal there.
Chen reacting on instinct there.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
I'm having a hard time figuring.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
Oh, mama! reversal. Oh, right to the gut.
What a reversal.
She misses with a wild strike. Nobody home for that one.
And the Butcher sees it coming.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Chan reversed it.
Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder. Oh! Nice reversal there. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. And the Butcher sees it coming.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Uh-oh. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Big kick echoing around the arena. And a shot to the solar plexus. Oh, man, what a kick to the face. Chan reacting on instinct there.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one. Piranha! And the Butcher sees it coming.
What a wicked neck breaker. Chan reversed it.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, don't do this. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
And the Butcher sees it coming.
Nice reversal.
And there's the reversal.
Comes into play. Remember,
now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time.
Oh, this isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that? Oh, what a fall. Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that. And the Butcher sees it coming.
Great reversal.
Oh, big elbow. Reversal there. Ladder.
This man.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
Oh, and here we go.
Getting closer.
The referee's calling for the bell.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Jade Chan.
What a tribute to the athletes of the WWE. Having superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match. And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.
And you've got no class, no style, no social skills, no comprehension. I can't.